Close your eyes. Close them. See how many I gotta go through to get a good one? Are you ready? No.
A grip, a gaffer, somebody's foot, a shadow of it. I can't. Okay, well, if I can see it, then they can see it too.
If they can't do it, I mean, how many times are you gonna go around this? Hire a new team. What's the problem?
It has been a while. I'm sorry about that. But your work is just amazing. When we saw your take on it, everyone instantly knew we'd gone to the right place. I just have a few questions for you.
What is it? Do you have more? My friend's there.
feel refreshed?
Is there any food?
All the food's poisoned. Your throat is parched. Make a pitcher of ice water. Bring a small glass. You can leave the tile. The rest of the floor will support your weight now. I have to apologize. I was born with a disfigurement where my head is made of the same material as the sun. It makes it impossible for you to look directly at me. It has always been this way. The water before you is somehow special. When you drink it, you feel revived and full of energy. It is better than anything you've ever tasted. Take a drink now. There are two approaching armies, hunger and fatigue, but a great wall keeps them at bay. The wall extends to the sky and will stay up until I say otherwise. Each drink is better than the last, leaving you with a desire to have one more. Take a drink now. The next drink must be earned, and I'm going to tell you how. Focus closely on my instructions. I will ask you to repeat them from memory. Water has lost its appeal. It doesn't seem as enticing as before. You have no craving for it. Kris, I've just got a call. It's your mother. She says she's been taken by several men.
Oh no.
She says they won't let her go unless you pay them.
No. Oh no. Do you have any money?
No, I don't. I'm sorry. Can you think of anything? She sounds brave, but I think they're hurting her.
Mom. I have the house.
You own the house?
I own part of it. Maybe I could...
What's the equity?
$36,000. Is that enough? In coins?
Coins. $5,000, $4,500, 3,000. 3,000. Weather's beautiful. You feel like walking a bit, so you park a block away.
Did I hand you back your card? There we are. Current balance is at the bottom. Please allow 3 to 4 business days for availability of funds. Is there anything else I can help you with? No, thank you. That's it. Then thank you for stopping in, Miss Fisher. Have a great...
Kris, the wall has crumbled, fallen down.
Did you try anybody else? Because I spoke to Shelley and she does not remember talking to
you. Yeah, it was a voicemail. I left a voicemail. Where's Roth today? Why isn't he telling me himself?
He couldn't be here today and that's not what we're...
I had the flu, okay? I had 106 degree temperature. That's not my signature. It's not.
And here's a deposit slip from September.
Yeah, that's my handwriting. It's different, obviously.
We do all their printing and their literature. It's just a small school district, but this is the address right here. So if you ever need any printing, signage, just come in or call.
I never in a million years would I ever need. I don't need any signage. This is you, Kris?
Yeah, that's me.
Okay. I'll call. I'm not going to call for signage, though, right? I don't need any signage. Okay, Kris?
Okay, Jeff.
Hey, it was good meeting you. I called you. I can't do this every day. This makes me late for work. You're four trains after me. So you're gonna have to answer if I call. I'm gonna call. Again. I picked up an MBA. That's what the firm does. It has a commercial half, the other side's personal wealth.
Where is it?
It's You can actually see it. There's a high rise, the Palomar building, CNL Crown. That's us.
Why do you take the train?
Why do I take the train?
Yeah, it's just everyone that takes the train is either homeless or have their license revoked or, you know.
Do you want to see my driver's license?
No. That's a gift for us.
See, there's this path forward where I wait to tell you, and you either use it as an excuse, or maybe you don't, but I don't know. I was diagnosed about a year ago, and I take these, and I take those, and it's fine.
It seems fine. Mm-hmm. It seems fine to me.
So there's that, and I think I save this about 3 to 4 weeks.
All right. Thank you. I'm gonna get the check, and we can get out of here. I'm sorry. That was stupid. I don't know what I meant to say to that. What do I say to that?
I don't know.
Why don't I? I'll tell you something, and then you don't care at all, do you? It's not. Yeah. All right. Before we pass this trash, I'm gonna tell you something. I am divorced. That's not good, right?
It's not great.
Yeah.
wife take any medications?
No.
Does she have any health problems?
Asthma.
Try harder at. I love you.
Those are just words. They don't fix anything, Jill. It's not short. Go to the store to get some more.
Wait a second.
Mom, way out the door.
I just want to tell you that I hope today is better. And that I love you.
Hey, Jill, those are words.
They don't mean anything.
Not now, Jill.
I want this to be a good
thing. Just leave me alone.
I love you. I think you were right about a lot of things. I love you. I want today to be peaceful.
Damn it, Jill. This is worthless.
Ben.
Now you want to talk. My way out the door, Jill.
I just want to say that I hope today is better. That I love you.
I want to believe you. Hey, while I'm at it, I'll pick up that filter.
Is it all right that I have that there?
You gonna fall down if you don't have it there?
Yeah, maybe. You see this woman here with the knitting? She's a former senator, right? Like a Nobel winner. But her category is mittens. So she rides a what?
You lost me. You just got a little too...
A little
cute, here. Yeah.
I don't know. What do you have in mind?
All right. How about that guy?
Tell me about him.
He's divorced.
Yeah. Yep.
Because she cheated? No? No. Oh, he did. He cheated. No. How was it? Alcoholic. There's some marriages that could survive something like that. Maybe.
Maybe, but...
Not yours.
Not ours. No. From her perspective. I mean, everything just flipped.
you know? The guy she thought she married turned out to be somebody else, a junkie. And all the savings, all the plans, everything resets. The lights turn on, and I'm holed up in some hotel across town.
I have to open the store tomorrow.
Not that early, I bet.
No, I'm lucky to have that job.
Science store job, you're lucky to have.
It's not my fault when it goes wrong.
Yes, it is.
Why do you live in hotels?
I do the books for a group that owns a few of them, so it's sort of a perk.
Right, but why do you choose?
I'm serving. Are you hungry? You gotta be, right?
Reminds me of family vacations. Maybe because of the smell of the chlorine and bleach in the sheets. The glasses wrapped in plastic.
Yeah. We would go to this, there was this place in Vermont that we would go when we were kids. It was like a colonial.
Vermont?
Yes. Yeah. It was historic and there was museums. And, but the thing that stood out for us was that we would stay at this hotel with an indoor pool and I mean, it was just the biggest deal in the world for us. Because one, it's indoor. And two, you can sweat. What's going on with you? What are you thinking? Is it good?
Yeah. Leave a message. Are you going to the banquet?
I mean, it's gonna be work.
you know, it's people from work. For 3 hours. I thought we could go. If you want. You want to? I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I like you so much.
I do. I like you so much. And I have been.
You're kidding, right?
I've been really careful not to lie about something. That through omission, I may have given you an impression that isn't quite real. I work here. I work on 29, staying on Crown. I'm not an advisor. I don't broker.
I do interdepartmental reports, okay? I don't have an office. I work in common space. I work with interns. Craig pays me in cash to keep me off their books because if there is ever an audit, I am a liability. I stole money, Kris. I shifted it from account to account until I could grab it.
Right, because
I lost my broker's license, and they covered for me, but if I was anybody else, I would be in prison.
So I am lucky to have this job. We walk into that hotel, you're gonna know. We walk into that banquet, you're gonna know. Because everybody there knows. And they look at me in a certain way, and they talk to me in a certain way. In a way that you don't look at me yet.
That was smart. To wait to tell me.
I'm sorry.
I think you might be using that wrong.
Which direction is this? Is that east? See the whole city from up here.
I think I might be pregnant.
Won't let anyone near them. This crowd back in the corner. Violent.
Oh yeah, he's got a litter on the way.
They can get very protective.
I've never seen the parents behave so. Just never had them break my damn fence. Yeah, there's a fellow down the road buys them from me.
Well, if you need another buyer, I know some petting farms. Love to have some piglets.
Okay, sure, sure. Thanks so much.
First off, you're not pregnant. CG in your blood tells us you're not. That's more definitive. Okay. Now, you didn't list it in your questionnaire, but have you had any surgical procedures in your pelvic area? Maybe a cyst was removed or a biopsy?
I'd say post-cancer. This is where they remove the tumor. This cavity.
She says no.
No what? Someone was in there. Trauma here, and...
So how are you supposed to help someone like that?
survivor of stage 3 endometrial cancer. The good news is that there isn't any sign of any remaining carcinoma. Lab shows that you're in no immediate danger. But the trauma it left behind is significant. Well, I'm saying two things. It is highly unlikely, given the state of the organs, that you could ever become pregnant. And if by some miracle you were to conceive, the faculties are too damaged to carry a baby full term.
Wait. Pull over here.
Chrissy, where'd you go?
Something happened.
I was looking for you.
Something bad happened.
I know that. I don't care.
I don't even know what happened. I can't see my niece.
Kris?
And I.
Why?
Why would? What are you talking about? I have to go there.
Okay, listen to me. I want to marry you. I'm married to you right now.
I need a car.
I'm marrying you.
We can
do you
get
understand?
A car.
We'll get a car.
Today.
Do you know this place?
I want to say yes. For you. I want to.
Is there a direction that you feel that you're more drawn to?
Is there one you feel drawn to?
I say right.
Left.
You sure?
No. Then let's go right. I'm gonna go wherever you go. You know that.
I feel like you know.
We should go on a trip. Get somewhere.
Where would we go?
Somewhere bright. They could be starlings.
They could be starlings.
What?
When I was little, my friend Rennie would come over, and I'd get really mad because every time my mom would make cookies,
I knew
he'd
a kid
eat
called
them
Rennie.
He'd
this
eat
fat
them
kid,
all.
This big
fat kid. He was fat. He had curly
my neighbor
hair.
Rennie. I told you this story.
Miss Reddy? What?
Doesn't it look an improvement?
Improvement. Smells better. Much better. Right?
I guess so. Who said that?
Who said that?
Who said there were crackles?
Crackles.
They could be starlings.
They could be starlings. And so I was really excited to go swimming.
Yeah.
And he didn't even have a chance to tell me that there was bird shit all over the slide. So I went down anyways.
Wait.
Rennie.
Right.
My neighbor. You're doing it again.
What are you doing?
You're doing it again.
The kid almost drowned me.
We should go on a trip. Get somewhere.
Where would we go? To Vermont? That place that you know?
All the chocolate
chip
cookies.
No, I'm talking about a different one.
Rennie's
yeah,
my friend.
With the pool and the slide.
With the pool that tried to drown me when I... Yes, I tell you a story, and then you've taken it, and you've made it your own. You do this all the time.
How do you get there? The place that you and your family, you go on vacation in Vermont?
You drive, Kris.
What road would you take?
I would have to get a map.
You don't remember?
It's just some country road. I was 6.
I was 6.
No. I told you that story.
No, you didn't. No.
Yeah, he held me under. Remember, he held me underwater.
Anybody.
So I'm not.
And yet, with
so
you,
I'm not allowed,
you have to
I'm
be
I'm not allowed
like
to
this.
Talk about my childhood.
Talk about
because
you just don't talk about my
you think
childhood.
It's your childhood?
About, what about the trampoline? With Mick?
Nope, that's you. That's yours.
That's me. Thank you for that. What about Rennie?
No.
Almost drowned me?
No.
And lied to my mom about it?
No, that's mine. That
that's
happened
you.
To me.
Right, okay.
That happened to me.
Kris.
And not only that, but you're also trying to tell me that
You can't find who? Where are you?
I know they're here. I can feel them here. I can't find them. I've been looking everywhere for them.
Are there three windows?
Yeah.
Two doors?
Uh-huh.
Go on the one on the right.
It's just a room.
No, it's a passage. Go to the other side.
You're going through.
Now what?
You're in the room?
Yes.
Is there a chair on the right?
Yes.
Fire extinguishers, yeah?
Yeah.
There should be a door in front of you, a gray door. Go through that.
Go past the columns.
The fourth door on the left, the next one. Go down two flights
of stairs.
Take the elevator.
Come on, let's go. Why were you at my work?
I didn't know I was.
What are we doing? Where are we going? Home? Kris? Where are we going? Home? Kris? Home?
Yeah, home.
Thank you.
beside his wife.
Do you hear that? And
hear what?
It's like a... There's a sound coming from underneath the house.
I don't hear anything.
It's really high pitched.
You're scaring me a little bit. Kris, it's an old house. There's 9 things in this house that sound like that.
Can you just go in there?
I'm gonna go in there.
I haven't slept
Thank you.
At all.
Come on.
I haven't slept at all. I'm sorry. I just really... You don't believe me? I'm not lying. I can hear...
I may have... I think I'm... There's a weird flowing sound. Right through the main... Whatever this thing is.
The pipe.
But it's not what you're doing. It's like low. You know what I'm saying? It's like...
It's both those sounds. It's both low and high at the
no.
same time. Yeah.
No, you...
Yeah, it's like a low and high. It's like low and high.
Kris? What are you doing here?
I love to be alone.
You love what?
The sun is but a morning star.
What'd you say?
The wildest sound ever heard. Make the woods ring far and wide. Thank you.
intended?
Economy. When I wrote the following pages, or rather the bulk of them, I lived alone in the woods, a mile from any neighbor, in a house which I had built myself on the shore of Walden Pond, and earned my living by the labor of my hands only.
I lived there for 2 years and 2 months. At present, I'm a sojourner of civilized life again.
He heard a low and distant sound, but grand and impressive, unlike anything he had ever heard.
Gradually swelling and increasing.
As if it would have a universal and memorable ending.
A sullen Russian roar.
The rays which stream through the shutter.
Will be no longer remembered when the shutter is wholly removed.
The finest qualities of our nature.
Like the blue moon fruits can be preserved.
The stream flowing out in that direction through a wooded valley.
But stream there was none.
I am glad to have drunk water so long.
For the same reason that I prefer the natural sky.
Thank you.